Ding dong.
Here's the big news. Parker offered me a fudgicle if I would show him my vagina.
I am not sleeping in the bed that had your dead mistress's teeth in it.
What happened to your ride?
The guy grabbed my boob, so I hit him over the head with his bong and I got out.
With all his conniving and trickery, I still love Carlos.
Yeah, he's hot.
Do you want to help with the seating cards?
Sure. Do you want to tell me why you had your foot in John Roland's crotch yesterday?
I really lost my head last night. You got a right to...
Bree Vandekamp, we have a warrant for your arrest.
Yeah. She also has the right to remain horny.
I can't believe you tried to kill me.
Yes, well, I feel badly about that. And then you did this.
She's a man-eating, scum-sucking hoe bag.
We're going to be doing psychological role-playing here, Bree, and a funny word like Boise will ruin the mood. We need something that sounds serious.
How about Palestine?
Don't tell your brothers. You were always my favorite.
I still have a man in your freezer.
I'm a bitch. With a capital C.
I wanna just tell you that the affair was one thing. I mean, I forgave you because on some small level I thought that you were in love with her. And now I find out you were just groping people at parties. Top of the
Are you kidding? There's no place in Fairview that's more peaceful. I know your wife's dead and all, but it's been 6 months. Lighten up.
Rex cries after he ejaculates. Paul.
Man, that is weird. Can you hear? Do you hear that car alarm?
No.
Wow. A model and a poet. So while you're doing porn, he can make the dialogue rhyme.
Want to know who I fantasize about?
No, not necessarily. Anyone want more wine?
Tom Scavo.
Wine now.
Almost home, dear.
Mike, call the police. My wife is holding me hostage.
I heard Carlos say you were bad in bed.
What?
I am so grateful that I still have a true friend. Thank you, Susan.
Edie, I burned your house down.
Well, see, you were chewing, and so I didn't really hear what you said. Could you just say it again?
I burnt your house down. It was great. What do you want?
I like to be dominated.
Huh?
Oh, good. You're home.
I'm gonna go read porn. In Braille.
Take the department to a whole new level.
The hell is that?
Oh, my water broke.
I had two children.
For what?
Breakfast?
Back! Juanita, stop talking to your sister!
He's here, he's queer, and we're used to it.
Every time you turn around, there's a new disease. Do you want it to burn when you pee?
Mom!
Sex kills!
Mom!
Oh, for God's sakes, was it this? Or was it this?
You're wearing a wire, aren't you?
Huh?
Open that blouse.
What?
Now, if we could all take a moment to remember the people who weren't as lucky as I was.
gay or straight? I don't know. Just because I enjoy having sex with you doesn't make me a lesbian.
What are you doing? I need your help. Preston can't find his shoe.
I put it in the oven.
I figured when I said no, that would be the end of it.
No, she seems more determined than ever.
What the hell are you doing?
What?
It's my suicide pie.
Your what?
I made it to kill myself. It's full of sleeping pills and tranquilizers and a bottle of liquid something.
Oh my God. I ate 2 pieces.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Bree. So you want to go to the hospital or something?
Yes, I want to go to the hospital.
Any word from the bridal party?
They're still in the bride's room. You know women. They're probably in there fussing about mascara and blush.
He did not hack her up and dissolve the pieces in acid.
Susan, what the hell are you doing?
When you moved here, I tried to give you the benefit of the doubt. But you're evil. Well, guess what? Benefit of the doubt is...
Trey Manning? What, are you out of your mind? Think for a minute. When is his stock ever going to be higher?
Let me go!
Let me go!
You could get a great player.
Yeah, maybe a great quarterback. Like, I don't know, Manning?
Ow! Get off
girls, people can hear us!
Ow, I told you we couldn't trust her!
I can't see!
Let